Yo, what's happening YouTube? It's your boy Jay the Great coming back at y'all with another great video, man. Now today what I will be showing y'all is the traveling glitch, man. And I didn't play 17, but I heard it was one in 17, but I found out that it was a traveling glitch. And not everybody knows it, so for the people who always, if y'all that type of person that when y'all do one of these moves, and y'all mess up and y'all want to shoot, but y'all forced to shoot like that, this game is bad. But when y'all when you force to shoot like that, and for y'all, to make it stop, man. What y'all want to do? Y'all can do this in the park too. So say if you got this move right here. Oh my god. Hold on, man. I'm finna just show you. I should have just showed y'all from when I had the ball, bro. Oh my god. Okay. Anyways, say you did this move. Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you serious right now? Okay. Say if you did this move. Right there. So what you want to do? You want to hold L2. You want to begin to walk backwards. And then you want to let go of L2. Oh shit, it didn't work. Okay, you want to hold L2. You want to begin to walk backwards. Then you want to let go. Oh, hold up. It's not working right now. Hold up, guys. Okay, here we go. So what y'all want to do is y'all want to hold L2. Walk back. Just like that. Once again, what y'all want to do? Oh, shit. Y'all want to do pump fake, y'all stop L2, begin to walk back once again, pump fake, oops, L2, begin to walk back, let go of L2. Oh my god, I walk backwards. But
foreign,
that's all I got in the video, man. That's all I got in the video, man. If y'all like this video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, man. If y'all want to see some more glitches from me, man, make sure y'all leave a like, comment, and yeah, it's your boy Jay the Great.